As a first step, you want to download Ubuntu ISO file. To begin, open your browser and type ubuntu.com and hit enter. At this stage, click on Download Ubuntu on the top, Download Ubuntu Desktop, and wait for the page to be redirected to another page. At this stage, you might have several editions available. As of today, we have these two. So I usually choose one before because it's much more stable than the latest one. So here I will click on download. And as you can see, it's compatible with Intel or AMD 64-bit architecture. So just click on download. You don't need to enter email or anything, but you still can provide them with that if you wish. However, by waiting, the download should initiate automatically. The operation usually takes between 1 to 5 to 10 minutes based on how fast is your internet. After 5 minutes, I had the Ubuntu downloaded, I have renamed it, and here I have the ISO file ready to be used.